you listen here! He's not the bazaar! He's a very naughty boy!
Are you ready?
I said, are you ready?
For joining in for day one of the Planet Zoo streaming zoo adventure that we've been going on live on YouTube. Guys, if you are new to the channel, please make sure you hit that subscribe button, give us a good old thumbs up, and leave a comment below on what and all you want to see in the next part of the zoo.
Right, chat, this is where we're going to get you guys involved. So, anyone who is in chat right now, and wants an employee or a animal named after them within the zoo, as soon as you see someone you want to be named, that you want your name to be, let me know and we will add you into the zoo. But first of all, we need to pick a biome. So we have the options of desert, grassland, tropical, temperate, Tianga, never pronounce that, and tundra. Where should we go, guys? Where should we make our first zoo within this series? Let's go Europe. And we'll call it the YouTube Streaming Zoo.
As you can hear, guys, I'm really, really sorry, but there is a crackling noise in the background of this video. There's nothing really I can do about it, but we have resolved the issue, and I can guarantee it's not in part two. So don't forget, we'll see you next time.
Okay, so we have unlimited money, so we're not really overly fussed about money for this game. So the first thing I'm going to do, and I like doing this, right, is how annoying is it when you go to a zoo and you have only one entrance, and everyone's trying to pack in through one entrance. We're going to go, let's get dark. Line to grid. We want our path to be straight. What we're going to do, we're going to use our quick fire button. We're going to go right to the other end of the zoo. Nice long path. All all the way to the other side of the zoo.
Ivory Garden. I think that's the one I'm going to go for. It's the one I like. It's the one I did before. Right, so. Do it every time I forget to lower it down. Right. Going. Now the trimmings and stuff I don't need. I don't need my way. Right, okay. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. This side, we might need to add a staff path here. Not that wide. That's why it wasn't coming out. I want everything relatively lined up. Let's go back over here, normal path. Seven wide. Again, aligned to path, aligned to grid. And what we want to do here is the aligned grid. We're going to go 10, maybe a 9. It's under construction. Oh, there's all my entrances. Oh, for goodness sakes. Oh well. Come on. Okay, we're going to do a bit of jiggery pokery here, chat. We're going to add one here. We'll take that out. Half. That one. That one. And we're going to take that one out.
facilities, and we are going to add the same one to this side. Obviously the opposite way around. These are going to be our spawn entrance points. Beautiful. Now we need to add some paths here. So we need to add black and green. Black and black. No. There we go, that day. And that is our second entrance. Our first one. Right. Get rid of some of these trees. Bush gone. Let's go down this end. So this is our first entrance. This is our standard entrance. And all the way down the other end is our fancy entrance. So, chat. First, we need to do is we need to add some staff facilities at both entrances. Because otherwise, nothing's going to get done. I feel that this entrance needs to be this. This end staff needs to be this colour. Because this is quite a modern entrance, this end, I'm feeling something like New World. I'm feeling like New World or Planet Zoo. What do we think, chat? New World or Planet Zoo? So let me give you an indication. This. Throw something a bit bigger. Starfleet. That's workshop Starfleet. So this is the planet. So this is the Planet Zoo Starfleet. And then this is the New World Starfleet. Which one do we prefer? Personally, I like the New World one. It's very chic, whereas the Planet Zoo one's just very basic. So, I completely forgot I've got two DLC packs now as well, so it keeps throwing me every time. Every time I end up trying to delete the entrance. Right, so let's go to you. Facilities. And let's go with. I think for this one we'll go New World. New World Keeper's Hut. Relatively large. How about the larger one out of two? Quarantine New World Large. Vet surgery. Now you only get one size of vet surgery. Because apparently you don't need multiple sizes, but yet you need multiple size staff rooms. So we'll go with that. Research. Large research. Then we need to extend this path a little bit more. Did research? Is that research? Yeah, that's research. Workshop. New World Workshop. Let's whack you in there. And Trade Center. Goes in there. So that is all our staff facilities for this entrance. Obviously, we're going to, the more zones we have, the more facilities we will have as well. But now we need to go all the way back over to the other one. Fast travel. Running. Now this is a bit more old fashioned, this end. So we need something that looks a little bit more like it.
Classic. I like classic.
Yes, we've got to go with classic. It literally matches perfectly. So what we're going to do is we're going to come off of this path here, staff path, climb the grid, Classic Keeper's Hut Large. Over there. Classic Quarantine. Over there. Vet Surgery. Over there. Staff Room. Large Staff Room. Go there. Research, there, workshop, and we may actually have to extend the path by a little bit, and the grid, there we go, and facilities, and last but not least, classic trade. Go. So that sort of matches the entrance to that end, which is quite nice. Now for the fun. Always start the opposite side where I put the staff stuff. So you can see here, we've got all the staff buildings this side, so we're going to start this side. So let's start by getting rid of a few of these trees. And then we're going to go facilities. Close that, we have guest facilities, and we are going to go. Right, so this is the more modern end. So, what have we got food wise? Let's go to blueprints actually. Type in inquiry, type in food. So, we've got an African lounge, Asian food court, Asian village. Chimpanzee habitat center, no. Asian shop and buildings, no. Food and water, that's more African, but. Large food plaza. Let's have a look. Wait for the finish. Very big. Large entrance plaza. So it's definitely what we want. Just steps there. There's a barrier around. Why is there a barrier around? It's very confusing. Bury this in the ground level was. Maybe. No. Let's figure out where we should go. Don't want it too far. Thank you. Alright, okay. Okay, yeah, that's, I'm done with that one. Okay, so let's go to Steam and see what we've got on the food market. Let's see what we can find. Okay. So let's go to library and go to workshop. That's the only bad thing about not having some of the DLC is this one, Classic Food Court, I am going to get because I'm going to use that at the other end. So we can use that to the other end. Large entrance plaza. I like it. Let's go with that. Quite modern. Okay. Okay, right. Where is entrance? Okay. Look at that. Like, perfectly placed. So, this one has given us quite a lot. So, we've already got toilets in there. That's information. Information. So, we just need to put... I think we just need to basically put paths in. There's toilets there. Three shops there. Three shops there. This looks like it's meant to be for... These are some form of habitat. The small animals, so we could possibly get some small animals in there. Right, now basically what we need to do is we need to path this all out. So let's go path, normal path, and go slightly wider than four, probably not six. Line grid. Are you a kidding me? It's not aligned. Okay, so let's go here. Eyeballing this now. The building isn't aligned with the grid. So, up with that. Right, let's zoom in. One. There's two. Right. I'm not sure what that door leads to. Or if it actually even leads anywhere. It's just a door in the middle. We will ignore it because it's not connecting. One, two, three. One, two, three. Chat, we're not going to add any more to... We're not going to add any animals into here yet. There's a toilet block in there. There's two toilet blocks. Three, six... Two shops there. Right, let's add a couple of exhibits. Hi, Mrs. C. New toy?
Ah, just one that works.
Replacement toy.
Replace, yeah.
Right, first one we're going to do actually. With a bug in the kingdom come. We're going to shorten the grass. Eden decided to throw Mrs. C's phone down the toilet, which then led to me having to spend 40 minutes on the phone yesterday with O2 to get it replaced. But it's turned up. Are you happy? Go with a two. I want to go for a four straight away. Put a couple of twos in here. Right. necessity. What? I need four exhibit animals. So let me show you. So this is our modern entrance. Basically blue screen for one of those. This is going to be the zoo we're going to work on for the YouTube videos and the streaming when we play. Now, what I've said at the beginning of the stream was we're going to focus on four core games. So, like Planet Zoo and hopefully Planet Coaster eventually for when you're not wanting to stream or you're out or whatever. And then a couple of games that we can play together. Because then we can make a video series out. You do. So this is, we've got two entrances for our zoo. So literally one opposite the other. So here's one, and the other one's over there.
Yeah.
Because there's nothing worse than going to a zoo and everyone trying to pile through one entrance. Well, the thing is, with this, I'm going to have basically, because you can do like these. So we have transport, monorail, 4x4 adventure, transport, boat ride, train and suspended lift. So I will do some form of transport between one and the other. For the two entrances. But this is modern entrance. So we have all our staff stuff here. There's the actual entrance. And then here is our little, eventually all of these little zones here, these bits here, have smaller animals in them. Shops, toilets, information. More toilets, some more shops there. There's a big zone bit here. I'm not sure what this was originally intended for. Because there is like keeper's place. We close that space for the moment. A path for it, but yeah, eventually this is all going to be have like smaller animals. Once I've got all of the expansions, things like the meerkats and penguins and stuff like that can go in here. And then basically I've got two exhibits which I would like you to help me with out the front. So we need to go to exhibit trading. What should we have? What would you want to see if you were coming into a zoo? What would you want to see in a little exhibit? Apart from your children. So we have centipedes, snakes, spiders.
No spiders. No.
Snakes, yes. More snakes. We have the eastern blue tongue lizard.
Sort of like reptiles and sort of like spider things, isn't there? there.
Yeah, yeah, exhibits.
At Drusilla's, there is an exhibit just for spiders and snakes and stuff.
Yeah, but...
Spiders?
Tigers. Yeah, we do have tigers, but they're in habitats. So there's two different things. There's a habitat and then there's exhibits. So, lions...
What about meerkats? I like...
No, they go in habitats because they're too big. Exhibits are small animals, so
rabbits.
No.
See, my children, it would be perfect.
So we have spiders, we have snakes, we have the eastern blue tongue lizard. We have giant burrowing cockroaches. Scorpions, more scorpions. Aquariums in game. Yeah, so at the moment, there isn't any aquariums in the game that I've got, basically. There's no option for an aquarium yet. Frogs, beetles, iguanas, more frogs, spiders, snakes, frogs, beetles, unused education boards. What we need to do is measure temperatures. young lady on YouTube who makes
cakes
and stuff. The video that she watched yesterday, she just started watching videos. Cake made out of ice cream. Now, we're not talking about an ice cream cake bowl. We're talking about...
Yeah.
nowhere near as fat. This is
number 4 animatronics.
It's been giant burrowing cockroaches. Giant forest scorpions. and we'll do giant tiger land snail. And we'll do the last one. Do for this end. I think it's the exhibits are where. They're only in a small enclosure. Every year you have to go to each exhibit and basically remove all of them except for one male and one female, and you can sell them, which is where you make very good money. And last but not least, our own. So, like four. Boards. you so much for joining us. Obviously, make sure you hit that subscribe, like, comment, and all that YouTube stuff.
Now, you listen here. He's not the bazaar. He's a very naughty boy.
Are you ready? I said, are you ready?
Some air.